think I'll make it.
Hello, Russell Dorsey, Brotherhood Initiate. Welcome to Fort Atlas. Any news to share? Most of the fort... He's very... If you're looking to make a difference, you've come to the right place.
I have real duties to attend to. The outer perimeter is still insecure, the provisions aren't properly stowed, and we're awash in hopefuls. I have no time to be babysitting civilians.
Your duties are what I say they are, Knight. Your objections are noted, but this is a direct order from your commanding officer. Help us put on a good face for the local people. We've just moved into their backyard. They're nervous. Show them we mean
If you insist, Paladin. If there's nothing further, I'll have the completed report on your desk shortly.
I expect nothing less from you. As you were, Shin.
Paladin.
Look what the rad roach dragged in.
Speak or go away.
The fight is just beginning. Stay disciplined.
Do not. If you're here with a request for the Brotherhood, get in line.
Hope this odds true to you.
If you're here with a request for the Brotherhood, get in line. I don't have time for you right now. Diddy! Initiate. Are you another ass? If you mean that, normally, but if there's something. We've had a... People are afraid. Civilian out. If you're really interested, do this right. Don't. This is a security office, not a social club. If you're not finished, get back to work.
Greetings, civilian.
You better have something useful to say to me. Oh. All right.
Back to the farm soon.
The prob? Now I'm a peaceful. Never understood the raid. I came here, at least they don't pretend. Hey,
Well, now look at you. You with these. Well, so, a fed for the cop. So, I, in return, fair enough.
Radiation levels nominal. Some strange readings from some...
Hey! Yeah, you. You don't look like one of these Brotherhood, yeah? Shin? Oh, it's pretty sweet, sure.
Did you wish to speak with me?
What? Yeah, that's all the talking for self.
I imagine the Brotherhood would blood samples from all its members. Shane.
Yes, something. I am waiting to. The severe gentleman. I had heard that my research is all. I came to see, given the state of. Thank you.
have my eye on you.
That is what keeps this order together. Have you finished the task I gave? I have the list from their arrival. The Brotherhood is not a charity, and our mission does not cover providing civilians with equipment unless the Doctor intends to provide that research to the Brotherhood exclusively. Shows commendable discipline. Scribe Valdez may have interest if he returns. That appears to resolve the matter on our next report. We are not mercenaries here to serve as guards for anyone with some. That's irrelevant. The Brotherhood cannot simply be hired out to every farmer and homesteader. We have our own concerns. Enough about that. What's next? No, we are not arms dealers. There was never any circumstance in which I would authorize weapons to that woman. Moving on. Impossible. Whatever happened? That sounds like something Paladin Romani would say. But what he believes is of no concern of ours. Our people did not rob this man. We are not involved. And that's everything. Against my initial judgment, you have shown that you can take orders and you need to lose those soft civilian instincts. But I will make note of your assistance in my report to Paladin Romani. Should you wish to join our ranks, I will not oppose your enlistment. Grant you permission, provisionally, to enter the camp. Go to our scribe Valdez. You will need her support as well if you want Paladin Ramon. Be vigilant.
But they're only looking to the future. We need to understand the past as well, or we're going to make the same mistakes moving forward.
This is the armory. Scribe Valdez is upstairs at the workshop. No meat approved. A perfectly preserved pie with every dinner declined. And this fresh
world has so much to teach us.
Hello, civilian.
Stay on your toes. The wasteland is merciless.
Oh, a prospective initiate. Night Shin sent you. Paladin Romani makes the call. It just so happened, if you're interested.
Didn't even have to think about it, did you?
Let me... Our new base is littered with... It's down in the bell. Any questions before we... Great. Unfortunately, I need to finish up...
like this?
Debería ir a ver si alguien necesita ayuda.
something interesting on the radio, if you got a moment.
Home. Let us take care of things here.
Me muero de ganas de hablar con Max.
Bien, ya estás aquí.
So.
Are you trying to get on my good side? Because that's how you get on my good side. But enough about that. I'd like to get... This must be Dr. Hammond, Atlas's lead scientist. We recovered some of his holotapes and logs in our initial sweep of the area. This tech down here is his handiwork, and he couldn't give it up. Even after the war, I should make arrangements for a proper burial.
Here's a document. Here's one.
historian.
That should be enough to start. Let me take a look. Atlas decommission report.
Wow. This is...
I guess you're right. There's only so much I can tell you, but I'll share what I feel is relevant. Atlas wasn't exactly an observatory before the military conducted research here. Pretty advanced research. We're down here to investigate and see what's worth... We run a tight ship in the Brotherhood. Or, at least we're supposed to. All of the... I was hoping we could get through this without you. Now, let's follow up on some lead. There's probably... The report mentioned, finally. Should be a simple... Take note of the details and we'll... Interesting.
Vaya. ¿Estás bien?
That's over with.
Here we go.
That does it for the inspection. Let's talk. All right, let's go over the inspection. The diagnostics, flux disruption in the induction loop. Oh, misaligned. Next, we have...
It certainly did. I'm going to mark that down as bad. Last but not least, the wiring. The wires were... Yep, I think the warm reception...
Okay, well, sorry about the pop quiz. But in general, you're handling yourself...
A fair point. We have a saying among the scribes. Through discourse, we gain strength.
I wanted to see if you would pay attention. And I have my answer now. Sorry if I angered you. I'm worried about what our inspection turned. There's the pressure gauge, the core processor. There's a lot I can learn from examining. I want to take some notes on the core up there, so each extraction will... Any questions? Or are you ready to get... I'm counting
Attention,
on you.
Citizens.
Let's see what you can
Nuclear
do.
Strike. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Oh, I thought of it. Can you pick up the induction coil up there on the machine core? doesn't sound good. Whatever you did up there, the security system sure didn't like it. Thanks for the backup. I doubt it could... Now that that's over with, let me take a look at what you've collected. The pressure gauge looks like it's in good condition. The core processor is pristine. Good work on that. The ion focus looks usable. Impressive. The induction coil seems fine. That's a relief.
¿Y esto qué es?
Is this ultracite? Fascinating. This looks like some kind of compact power source. None of the documents, none of the terminals said anything about this. Did this power the whole machine? The fuel of the future. I'd heard the stories, but... to think I could hold so much energy. Project Atlas may be beyond our power to repair, but I expected the machine to use a small reactor's worth of energy. They condensed that into a container. You were a big help. I'm sure you have. Here, take this letter to Paladin. She'll make the final call on letting you into the Brotherhood, but my wreck may tip the scales. I'm going back upstairs, if nothing else. Oh, I'm... After what we just... Thanks again for your... Thank you.